had one supplier who used to get Australian crystals. He certainly saw that Australia is a dry land because the majority of the crystals were very dried out. I picked the best that I could that I thought looked interesting, and they've actually been selling well. Now, I went through a period of wanting to name crystals, so this is what I got as its name. Keep it or throw it out, whatever wish. Anyway, a lovely lot of botryoidal crystal in quartz.